Hey, welcome back. Today we're going to be playing Disney's very own Fix-It Felix Jr. As you know from the movie Wreck-It Ralph. This is actually one of my favorite movie games turned to video game, if you can even call it that. What can I say? It's Fix-It Felix Jr. Fix-It Felix Jr. from Wreck-It Ralph, the movie. Dump right there.
You moved
Oh no, he's mad. Oh boy.
I'm gonna wreck it!
Oh no, he's gonna wreck it. He's wrecking it. Guys, he's wrecking the building. Oh no!
I can fix it!
Now Felix is here to save the day! So yeah, I was actually kinda looking forward to recording this actually. So, I mean, press player 1, player 2, it's only just me, so let's do player 1. Oh boy, guys, he's wrecking the building. It's good.
I can fix it.
Felix to the rescue. The game is like a lot related to Donkey Kong. Yeah, in the original Donkey Kong arcade game. It's a lot like that. I think that's actually what Felix and Ralph are based off of, actually. Oh, that wasn't that so hard. On to the next segment. That's the level completed. Level 1 complete. And yeah, it just loops from there. It's pretty straightforward. What I like about this game is that it's very simplistic in nature of arcade games. You know, it was usually just one screen and that was it. After you beat the first level, you just be doing the same screen over and over again. I'll probably keep going to see how far I can get till I die eventually. I mean, yeah, the game is pretty straightforward. I just think it's really cool that Disney, back in 2012, like, you could actually play this game at Disneyland. have the full-fledged arcade machines. They took, they asked Nintendo for some old Donkey Kong cabinets, and they, redid them to be the Fix-It Felix Jr. cabinets. Which, if you didn't know, Fix-It Felix Jr. is based on Donkey Kong, as I said earlier. You can actually tell in the movie that, like, the Fix-It Felix Jr. game is really, really closely modeled after Donkey Kong. But side by side, they're pretty much the same arcade machine. Thank you for my kiss. So long! Oh my god, guys, Ralph is dead! Do you think Ralph ever, like, takes a day off? Like, whenever he's not wrecking the building, he's just, you know, doing his own thing. Like, I know that in Wreck-It-Ralph the movie, when it's, and he's not really doing anything, like, after the arcade is closed, he's hanging up with Vanilla. You know, it's kinda interesting what Felix was doing for the majority of them. You don't really see Felix fix it on Wreck-It-Ralph 2. Oh hey, I took over the high score. I didn't even realize that. Stupid duck. You never catch me, or- Oh, well, you catch me. Down to my last life. You guys ignore that. Oh no. Ooh, initials. Catch. Yep, that's me. I'll end it here. Just a little quickie video. Hope you found that this was interesting. If you wanna play the game for yourself, I definitely suggest it. I'm using a mod called I Fixed It Felix Jr. It has like this little overlay right here, and it enhances the screen. You can actually find the Disney version online pretty easily. You just have to search the Fixed Felix Jr. Disney League and you'll find it. Anyways, bye bye. Hope you have a good day or night.